been about 8 months and we're going back to the track today. Can you show them inside the car?
That's what it looks like. Go. Stop. And just to kill it when I get back to the trailer.
This is a layback half skill.
Where's my steering wheel?
We're going to the track now.
Don't really gag on it, just drive it. Make sure, kind of turn a little bit. Just see if it feels all right, okay? If you're on the track and it all hangs up, you can't
if it
stop.
It feels like that, then like yeah, just right here.
Anywhere, like how it was doing, you did good. But if you're anywhere and it starts hanging up, just get, that's your kill switch, okay?
Right, no, I'd like to trade it all off.
I can't fill out. I can't fill out.
Hey, that's good. Good job. Hey, it's about time.
I know where Tom is now.
Yeah. How old is he now?
All right, now I'm going to bring the RPMs up a little bit, so you ain't really got to hit the throttle much. Just go in there and watch out for cars and circle around, okay?
Put me on brake.
All right, brake.
Quick.
What?
Can you pull your helmet off?
It's going to be a minute.
Racing helmet. Dude, guess what? I'm good.
We can do something for right. Good job.
Put on brake.
Brake.
be red lighted.
No, you almost did. You turned off your top lights. What'd you roll so deep for? Didn't mean to.
Didn't mean to.
That's okay. Did it feel faster? Red light?
No.
I didn't think you did. It looked good.
Red light is for losers.
Go a little bit quicker that time.
Thank you. 94 out of Kingston 3, 71 Duster. 605 the dialing. Part of Bone Shaker Motorsports taking on Bradley Automotive. Bradley's going to be dialing 567. Dead on with a one. Throws down a seventh foul package. This is Jeremy Harper.
Is Jeffers doing the voice up there?
does that mean?